What do you mean by that?
Nothing specific. Do you mind if I...
What?
Sit down.
Is it strong enough to support us both?
Well, I hope. Now, let's swing a little. You seem all tense. Motion relaxes people. It's like a cradle. A cradle relaxes a baby. They call you baby, don't they?
Oh, that's sort of a nickname.
Well, in a swing, you can relax just like in a cradle.
Well, I don't like a swing. It shakes me up. Besides, I'm relaxed enough as much as necessary.
Oh, no, you're not. Your nerves are all tied up, hmm?
Well, you make me nervous.
Just swinging with you?
No, not just that.
What else, then?
Well, all them questions you asked me about fire.
I was only inquiring about your husband. About his leaving the house after supper.
Well, there's no reason why I should have to explain things to you.
No. Should we just relax? Would you move over and make a little room?
Is that enough room for you?
It's enough for me. How about you? It was a lovely remark your husband made. Good neighbor policy, I mean. You do me a good turn, and I'll do you one. That was the way he put it. There now.
Thanks.
There's a lot of fine cotton lint floating around in the air.
I know there is. It bothers my sinus.
Well, you're a very delicate woman, Mrs. Meehan.
Delicate? Me?
There isn't much of you, but what there is choice. Delectable, I might say.
Hmm?
You're a fine fire, but soft and smooth.
Mr. Vaccaro, our conversation certainly is taking a personal turn.
You make me think of cotton. No. No fabric or cloth. Not even satin or silk cloth. And no kind of fiber. Not even cotton fiber. That's the absolute delicacy of your skin.
Well, what should I say? Thanks or something?
No, you just smile, Ms. Meehan. You've got an attractive smile. Dimples. No. Oh, yes, you do. Come on, now smile, Meehan. There, you see, you do. You do have
it. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. I don't like to be touched.
Why do you giggle?
Because you make me feel kind of hysterical, Mr. Vaccaro.
I do.
Mr. Vaccaro.
Yes.
I think I'll go and make us some lemonade. What did you do that for?
I don't want to be deprived of the pleasure of your company. Not yet.
Only, Mr. Vaccaro, you certainly are getting familiar.
Don't you have any fun, love, and spirit about you?
Well, this isn't fun.
Well, why do you giggle then,
Because I'm ticklish.
You're ticklish? Don't be so skittish.
All right, I'll get up then. I feel so weak. My head is fuzzy.